your mark on the world.
My name is Osama. I was born in Iraq. It was really hard. We couldn't go outside. It was dangerous. When my family first came to America as refugees, I had no one that I knew. I couldn't speak English. I felt lost. Then my friends told me that there's a soccer program after school that helps refugees new to America. It's a great place to learn and grow and helps people get better at language, at learning your attitude to your team, to your parents, and to the world.
Osama's been really inspirational for other kids in the community. They're seeing how quickly he's adjusting to life here and is showing other kids who are coming to the country what kind of successes they can have. A lot of the kids have a lot of tragedy that they are leaving behind, and they're coming here starting all over. And I already see his progress of him becoming a mentor as well.
It's really good when you're a mentor because you help others, you teach others.
Osama's been a good friend. He helps me out every day.
These guys are like my brothers. We're all one family. We all want to go to college and we all want to have a successful life. I think America is the greatest place because you have a lot of opportunities. If I didn't have them, I wouldn't be here today. I want people to be patient, understanding, and be kind to refugee kids because there's no difference. We're all the same. Make your mark on-